Come here, Rabbit. It's good, you two. Super 31 and we back in the building. And we hunting some rabbit. Anyway, this is episode 4. And I cheated a little bit. I did some off-camera work because a lot of this construction... Oh, shout out to the dude who told me that this axe could break the tree with 5 hits. See that? But anyway, I did some off-camera work, and I'm about to show y'all. That's why I'm starting over here, so y'all won't see what I did. But here we go. Now, you notice anything different? We completed the house. True story joint. But I want to show you the inside, and I got another surprise for you guys, too. So the door was moved over here, and we had the stairs, the furnace, grab the bench, so we go up the stairs. Oh, as you see, I ain't putting no windows down here, because you could jump through the windows, I found out. So up here, this little mishap right here. Now we got one window right here, and one right here, because you really can't see nothing back there, because the mountain thing is right there. And I got one right here so I can look that way. And one right there to look that way. Now, I'm going to show y'all the surprise right about now.
Close your eyes.
Voila. We finally got our gun. And I have some bullets. I made 55 bullets with it. So let's go test this baby out. I already tested out off camera, but I'm going to test it out for you guys. I see a deer right there. Get some quicker. See how many shots take the deer down. Oh. I wasn't loaded. That's loud. Especially with the headphones on. Yeah, so it takes 100 pieces of iron to make the gun, and I forgot how many pieces of wood. And you gotta make the bullets with charcoal and all that good stuff. Yo, that's real loud. Let's get some more wood. Alright, I know a lot of people is not happy about me doing these videos. Because some people want to see survival crab, but, you know, how can I explain it? I could easily do survival crab videos, but, you know, it don't seem like it's... I think it's... Basically, to me, it's like everyone's waiting for the update. I'm waiting for the update. I don't want to do no more videos and, you know, get all into it. Then when the update come, you know, you got new stuff you got to do. So, I don't know if I'm explaining it correctly. Maybe some of y'all is not feeling what I'm saying right now, but... Some people may understand. Alright, I know I seen something I was playing off camera. I forgot what it was. Oh, yeah. I want to show y'all this over here. Now, it's radiation around here, so we're going to get hurt. I'm letting y'all know right now. But I'm going to try to run by it because I know it's something up there. I can feel it. There go the radiation, so I'm going to run right now. I hope we don't die. Okay, there's nothing up here. Now we gotta run back. That was a waste of a trip. And it's all your fault. Come here. Your fault. You did it. Had to take it out on somebody. So... What I was thinking about doing was building another cabin somewhere else. Like, we could build a normal size one. We us at that. Oh, we build a little shelter, right? And place it. It could be like a little storage bin. I'm thinking. You put it right there, right? We come over here. Put a storage thing right here. Do I have a floor? No, I ain't got no floor. Where's the storage thing at it? Right here. See what I'm saying? It could be a little storage thing, storage area. Still can't use it yet till the update come out. All right, so now that's our little storage area right there. I'll put another light down, one right here. And I'll put one over there. So now we could travel a little further without getting lost. Uh-oh. All right, last time I told y'all was some music playing and y'all couldn't hear it. So I know y'all can't hear it now, but I do. I don't know what that music come on for. Now it's going away. Yeah, I'm telling you, to get iron, you got to really have the patience to stand there and beat on these things for that long. Ooh, what you doing? I'm hunting rabbit. Oh, I got my aim. Ah. Come on. Oh, don't do that now. Headshot. Oh, he didn't die from the headshot. There we go. I'm wasting a lot of bullets. Let's reload that. Should we keep traveling? I don't think we're gonna get lost. And we fully equipped, so night come, I ain't really worrying about it. Oh, I made some, what is it called? This right here, sheet iron. I made some of that. I got it on me right now. I can show y'all. Right there, 3 pieces of sheet iron. I was thinking maybe that has something to do with the armor. Or I guess the armor is going to be ready for the update. I don't know. And I was doing some research on the wild. It is coming soon, guys. You know, it's two dudes that's actually making that game. From Vermont. Two dudes from Vermont is making it, and they're doing it to make it like DayZ for mobile devices. So I forgot y'all names, but I'm gonna shout y'all out on this video because I've been waiting for that joint for the longest. Okay, where are we? We kind of deep, ain't we? Okay, that's how further we could go. See, that's why I can't wait for the wild, because we go further as far as we want to go. Now we gotta find our way back. And I'm hungry. And I think nighttime is coming. I think I know where I'm at. See, the music is right here. Oh, this hunting wolf. I mean, fox. Oh, come on. I really got to work about A with this game. Okay, I think it's getting night. The sun is over there. All right, so I guess I could cut this video a little short this time. Oh, maybe I should build, what is that, a black rabbit? Oh, no, the dog. Let's club him to death. Join the club. Oh, come here. You got to join the club. There we go. All right. Let me see. I want to build something else. Like a little pathway type thing. But see, I really don't want to do that because I just see the moths don't walk across it. So it kind of be unfair. Because like if they're chasing me, I could easily get them to stop right on the walkway. I mean, the house, I don't mind that they don't step into. That's a good thing. Let's eat real quick. I got to cook some more food. Wait, what am I doing? There we go. Got 30 pieces. Yeah, somebody said in the comment section they don't like this because they kind of throw the game off. I don't understand that. I love that. That feature right there is perfect. You don't want to be sitting here going like this, you know, trying to count all the way up. That takes too long. See, that's much better that way. All right, so let me see what else did we do. I think that's everything that we did. I don't want to bore y'all. I mean, it is like 4 in the morning. I'm trying to, matter of fact, I'll be back when nighttime comes. How about that? Okay, I'm back right now because I want to show y'all one more thing. How to make some bullets. Now, to make the charcoal, you got to burn wood. So I got 65 pieces of wood. I burned 35. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. 35. There we go. So now I got 35 pieces of charcoal in my inventory. See? Now this is sulfur. I think that's how you pronounce it. I could do 35 of that as well. And do some more. Right? Now you make gunpowder just like that. And now that I got gunpowder, I can make some ammo. Let's try to make 10. I need iron and gunpowder. I got gunpowder. 52 things of gunpowder right there. All right, no problem. We can make some more. So charcoal, some more of that, and some more gunpowder. Need some more charcoal, some more gunpowder. Now let's go for the bullets. Oh, iron. Where's the iron at? Now we got some iron. Hopefully it's enough. I need more iron. All right, so let's go outside, which I'm pretty sure is nighttime by now. Where's my door? Still not completely night. Oh, now it is. All right, that should be enough. No zombies around? That's a shocker. And just cook this iron. Now let's make some bullets. Start off with one. How about that? Oh, I need a workbench. I'm using the wrong thing. Wait, what? Oh, I'm in the wrong thing again. There we go. All I'm gonna make is 3 for now. We could do that. Now let's get the guns out. Go upstairs. See what's lurking. Because I can shoot them from here as well. Which is kind of interesting because my aim is horrible. I should put a window wall right here. Or leave. I'll leave it like that. Yeah, I could leave it like this. Come on, show yourselves where y'all at. Oh, and by the way, with the Wild, the first version is not going to have multiplayer. I don't think you're going to be able to chop down wood. But you can find items and stuff. If you're familiar with DayZ, it's basically the same thing. You're not going to be able to chop down wood in the beginning, but you can find items. There's only going to be one type of mod. Speaking of mods. Oh, Lord. Come on. Get that, get that, get that. There we go. Let's get back inside. Reload that. Come on, don't stop chasing me now. Let me get a good aim on him. That key's in my way, I can't see. Hold up, let's go upstairs. Yeah. Man, he can't see me. I can't see him, actually. Oh, you got an axe in his back. Wow. I didn't even know that dog was behind me. Okay, so you can't shoot from here as you see the bullets right there on the screen. So they gotta fix that. I seen the dog just go over there. Okay, so at least the mods don't just automatically know where you at. You seen that? I'm walking right behind him. He didn't even know I was there. I'm trying to warm up real quick before I go back inside. So y'all got to see how the gun works. You can't shoot from by the doorway. So that part needs to be fixed. Oh, I put this up here to warm up so when we go to sleep, you know, you won't be freezing to death. One more zombie. I can shoot him. Before I end the video. Come on, get in my line of sight. And, man. See how he read? I fixed my sensitivity. See that? So if you haven't made a gun yet, go ahead and go craft one. Hopefully, if you find one, that'd be even better for you. Let's get this wood. Oh, look. I know a lot of people are like, what are you doing? Wow, he scared me. I'm done playing. I got to read it again, but I think once you die once, that's it, game over. You got to start over from scratch. So that's why I'm not trying to die. I know in the Wild that side is. But anyway, yeah, you lose everything. So peace, you two, Super 31, and I'm going to see you all in the next one. I'm going to sleep. Did I go to sleep? Hold on. Oh, I did. All right. Peace, you two. Bye-bye.